Hey there, everybody. Back for another episode of Code Vein. And we're just going to be heading into what looks like a cathedral. And that'll probably be a boss fight up here. Do not have 100% of this map explored, but I'll do that another time. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a boss fight, for sure. Hey, that's our friend. Must be giving us back one of our memories.
You? No, it's someone else.
It looks just like her, though.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
I wonder whose memory this is going to be. Basis prestige.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Intro's coil. Let's appoint more ichor. That could be useful. We'll restore both of these.
I'm thrilled we can work together again. Thanks as always, Karen.
It's my pleasure.
Oh, and go visit Louis later, okay?
He'll be happy to see you.
Hard to believe that little guy is already a student at the university. I guess that also explains how I got so old.
Father Time is a strict one. He doesn't let anybody slide on by.
He sure doesn't.
Well, so far it's a happy start to these memories.
Both parasites live inside a dead body and activate every type of cell. It's incredible. I thought this stuff was just science fiction.
I heard that if we find out why they run wild, we can start clinical trials.
If their power can be harnessed, it will start a revolution in medicine. We can make this happen, Karen. I know we can.
Or it'll start the end of the world. Which is much more likely to happen.
Oh no. Karen! What happened? Are you hurt?
The boar parasite?
Our specimen is still sleeping soundly in its test tube. I think we may have bigger concerns, though. Look out there.
What on earth just happened?
Karen, this is insane. We'd be using boar parasites to turn corpses into soldiers. There must be another way to fight them.
The destruction caused by those creatures is spreading. If we don't act now...
Right. We don't have time to think about it, do we? I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sure my main character isn't sorry. That's how she became a main character.
Please spin the next one up.
I definitely don't have enough souls to
I'm not sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic.
I feel so hot. It's like the blood is boiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Each time I find myself blacking out from pain, I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little, like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
That was a pretty short memory right there. It kind of looks like she did lose control there at the end. Kind of wondering who we're going to fight up against. Probably the guy who stabbed us for sure.
I've been waiting for you.
That didn't do a thing.
Don't worry, we've got this.
This way.
There's going to be a bunch of people who look like Low. Probably some kind of lab experiment. A homunculus.
Come on.
Time to get our asses handed to us.
Is that the guardian of this place?
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
Only we had all three of them helping us, not just one of them. That might make things a little bit easier.
Let's do it.
Bring it any time.
Okay. that boss seems like this is probably part one of two or something.
It looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here.
Oh, that's a big, big soul thing.
A vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right.
What in the world? It regenerated so quickly.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking my language.
Oh. Oh, whoops.
Can you still regenerate some?
Oh, I thought I moved away far enough. I guess I can find it. So close. Oh, that's hey. Unfortunate. Even the second fight isn't that hard of a fight, realistically. Still.
No harm in being prepared.
Oh, it looks like we go right to the second part of it.
Bring it any time.
Oh, wow.
Generation. You're out of healing. Be cautious.
Yeah, I kind of dropped the ball on this one, that's for sure. Oh, good job, Yakima. Quick, absorb it before it heals again.
That thing is hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
We're just gonna grab it.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory.
Maybe that's part of the Queen's memory.
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, save everyone.
No!
We will divide the body of the Queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
So they separated the Queen's body. This must be one of her things.
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
They tried to destroy them, but they couldn't. Now we'll be able to collect her fragments. All of her powers.
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in a crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
I have no interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend. So please rest easy, Karen.
Yes, I'm for sure just beat Aurora there.
For now and always.
She had some of the Queen's memories in her. Well, maybe not her memories, but her part of her body or something.
I'll be honest, I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
She was the big monster we killed.
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know.
Yes, we do.
Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed.
Yeah, it sure was.
Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering.
That wasn't news to anyone. It was pretty apparent from a while ago.
This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates.
Hey, we've seen those.
I believe you
here.
Can open it now.
Well, I have no idea where we found the other two.
I will remain here, as I always have, to
watch
over
and
protect the paths leading to the successors.
Place.
And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
Probably an old friend.
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
we have to stop it and absorb the powers.
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you.
Here I thought she was dead forever.
Please, Louis. I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I've felt this drowsy.
Or is she gonna die? I don't know. Nope, just mapping. So it's Aurora Valentino, specialized in ranged combat, firing enemies with various accurate attacks.
Head up, eyes open.
Yeah, we can enter these areas now. Nice.
Way to the source. It's her. It looks like Louis was right. Sorry. Moving out.
Oh, this is a lot of blood beads. That solves a lot of our immediate problems for sure.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen. What in the world is all this?
All of this is a part of her?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place.
Yep.
My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Yeah, he's probably not very happy about all this.
Let's just give him a minute. Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now. So, what's our next step? Finding the successors. Are we just gonna leave your sister? There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end. Shouldn't that be we? Yakumo, if a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys.
Yeah, of course my person's gonna agree.
Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen, We'll be back for you. Just hold on.
Yeah, finding the source, of course, can be very nice or easy.
Hey, that's...
Your blood fully heals us, I believe.
The source will need continued investigation. Let's save the successors first. Don't run too far ahead.
I guess we have our wolf friend protecting us here. Hey, that's Jack, isn't it?
The hunter. You. I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource. Careful.
No, we're not wasting it.
He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me!
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
You ever gonna pass on the person who stabbed us last time?
They seem to be interested in you. Stay sharp.
What, did we get some new presents? Distilled with a small amount of haze. Green steels. Oh, that's probably all give us is looking at it now. This Aurora. Some of those very, very pricey. First, not cheap either. Where is that priest? Six extra labor. That's not the worst to start with. And lose just a couple hundred hit points. So there's more area somewhere around here. There's one. Hey, there's another one. It's nice. They actually showed them to you right in the pictures. So we can get to those pretty easy. Missed one here in our memory somewhere. But we should hop back to the home base now that we've done this area completely. And we have two areas to choose from next. One's probably the Snowy Mountain area, I'm assuming. Not guaranteeing that. Oh, we might have another one for the Paladin.
I feel like this is all we've got for available routes.
Yeah, there's a new one here.
Don't let the lost.
The Hunter. What does he want with Nicol? What is he planning to do to it? Whatever. I've really got to get stronger now.
Thanks to everyone's hard work. Buying something? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Well, we do not have the Queen's Titanium to upgrade that, any.
What do you want to upgrade?
Don't have anything to upgrade those either. Oh crap.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
Make it back to the normal one. Oh, I don't have the haze for it. I have a lot of those. Seven of them.
Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
Maybe if we can buy some more healing.
Your life depends. If you want it, I got it.
Oh. Which doesn't have what I want.
Compared to blood beads, they're only a pleasant diversion, but some people get a lot out of candy. I'll savor this. What?
Hey, cutscene time. Maybe since we met Leda or whatever her name is.
Leda. Do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me.
Yeah, she was wearing a mask.
At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me?
Sure. Maybe they'll turn out to be the same person. They split up because the memories were so damaged.
Successor.
Who's there? Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant. Here to serve and support you in your task.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
Yeah, they don't seem like normal people.
What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend you. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
She seems more like a ninja assassin than a...
Successor, another intruder has been repelled.
Successor,
it looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything. Later. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor.
Maybe Lo can fight with us now.
An attendant of the relics. One who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda. She was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling.
Probably sad.
It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda... I want to know more. All this time I've been blindly following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now.
Hope I find more attendants that look exactly like her.
I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels?
Sure, why not?
Are you sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best.
Eos Vestige.
Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it.
This support type gives high endurance and plenty of picker.
As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is, but if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find.
Oh, she has a full arm.
It's a wonderful smell. However, it's too big to fit in my mouth all at once. But biting into it makes it fall. Eating can be a very daunting task, don't you? Such an odd shape. Aside from its use, I like to collect things like this. I know a good place to keep it.
I look at her, she seems to like these kind of weird things.
Very well. You have returned.
Yeah, it looks like once we get Eos fully repaired, we get a lot of good abilities from it.
Was I of any assistance?
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use.
Please take them if you think they'll.
Each brandy? Oh, nice. You are a good person.
I've heard stories. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those. You really care about others, don't you?
I've realized. We need to learn a lot more about. I've really got to get stronger now.
I feel. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Blood of Impurity.
Don't be overeager. Come back.
We'll be heading over here to get whatever items we can get from here.
Let's make it another good day.
This area kind of sucks. Water. Gross.
Lost nearby. Stay cautious. We can certainly use this. This is a powerful foe.
Well, I just managed to stab him with my poking stick. I didn't quite kill him.
What is that?
That is free ichor. A couple old world materials, that's good for us. We'll just exchange them for whatever we feel like. At a later date. I have a couple of those built up by now. I'm gonna have to get another special weapon, but
heading there now.
I'm not really using any special weapons, so doesn't matter too much. I think those are just homing.
Find something good?
I guess there's a lot of little things back here. More lost shards, more lost shards. Is there like a...
Please don't do anything you might regret.
I was wondering if there was like an enemy encyclopedia so you could see what enemies were weak to. dinosaurs.
Can you still regenerate?
Sure.
You can't regenerate anymore. Would you like to go back?
No, I'm good. Oh. That really should have noticed me, though. Well, there's one of the three keys we probably need. Oh, I have no idea what those green buttons. That's probably close enough to hit him. Okay, never mind.
Watch him.
It's very nice when it fully restores us all the way. That seems to be the only purpose of these rooms, right?
The path splits here.
I wonder, maybe we only need two keys.
Certainly use this.
Oh, it's coming towards us. Let's see if I can go over 50 Ichor with my thing. Hello, you can take the bird, it's always pretty good. Looks like we can. Accessory of the rib cage. Let's see the fire. Oh, there it is.
Where do you think we can use this?
We're back at the entrance. Well, that was easy peasy. And look around. There's something on this side. Couple items on that side. How do I get over there? Big treasure chest.
Over here. What's hidden in there? Did you find something good?
No, not really. We've had better. It's kind of useless. Once you get to a certain degree. I guess there's still six over the top, so it's an extra cast. Wow, she hits hard with her spells. Not surprising, like, her list of skills that you can get are pretty scary good. Two of those things in there for bad things. I guess we could take care of it, shouldn't be hard. Don't really get anything special for doing those rings. Where's the map that shows this?
This isn't the best place to fight. Beautiful.
coin. That's probably also used to exchange for people. Come on, regen inducers. Before I forget, here it is. Projectiles that bombard foes in a wide area. Very small cooldown. Same cost. That'd be more of a close range type spell, but if it hits more than once, it could be useful for
this
that
place
reason.
Is new. I sense dangerous lost around.
Oh, this one.
Be careful.
This boss at all. Only Queen Steel too, so not repeating that one. Help it. Large amount of your own hit point, restore a large amount of your partner's hit point. It's an even higher skill. Mind and vitality up. Enough haze for that kind of stuff.
We can rest here.
reminds me of areas we just have not checked out. We have not gone back to the training area. Looks like he does have a health bar. No pie, no thank you. Poison takes a good chunk. I guess it has percentage based damage, right? I guess you don't get anything from doing that. Here is the first of the mystery doors.
How shall we proceed?
Well, we'll see what's on the other side of this first.
That's a powerful sound.
Goodbye, Lo. You took too long. Like how our kid just kind of stands up straight in the air as we ride down the elevator. That's some serious fast elevator.
Is this a naturally occurring cavern?
All the way up until the people put the door in the way.
Shall we look for a key?
Well, I thought they were gonna let you choose between two paths, but it kinda looks more like you have a simple choice. Nothing. Sure, I have 9 of these, and I don't use them, so we'll just use that to teleport back. Because we do not feel like running up the elevator all the way to the top again. Slightly faster. And if it wasn't on the SSD, we would not get that. But it is on the SSD, so it's fast enough to just reload by teleporting. Okay, so this one should be a door.
Shall we try opening it?
All right. This is a fancy looking
missile. Let's seek the crypt.
Area P9, Bridge of Frozen Souls. That was an interesting
different type of missile.
This cave
does not seem very long. Can you see me? I've never seen such a large thorn of judgment. Is that massive thorn alive? It's man-made. Is it some sort of building? Take it one step at a time.
Let's just dash up the snowy mountain. Perfect. Got some pepper out of you.
Too bad. Did you find something good?
Not really. We don't have a use for green steel at the moment. Yeah, there was two dogs. Using cartridge from the doctor.
The enemy is lively despite the cold.
It took a lot of swings to actually hit him after he was on the ground.
I shall join you soon. Good morning.
Well, I would say that's probably not a good morning after that happened to you.
The visibility is bad. It's
well,
man-made.
Don't walk on the
ice.
Is
it some sort of building?
You weren't expecting that, were you, doggies? Well, nice guys. At least they make it so the ice path that killed you isn't open anymore after you step on it.
Valuable inside.
Hedgehog
can
4 plus 5. This is the power of offensive. Oof. The speed drops down, but it's 100 extra to the dark gifts. My attacks kind of also dropped down. Oh, that's just for the slash thing. Heavyweight. Can't aim it as well as I can the other one. Maybe those will actually hurt the enemies when you spell too. Yeah, I don't know what the LT button does.
Cold is making my voice shake. This looks difficult.
Yeah, I'd say so. It definitely looks difficult.
Watch the water and be wary of foes.
That's right, you guys can't attack us from over there. You have limited range with your guns. Guns from the front and low from the back. No, that's not fair. You guys are going to shoot farther than mine. There's a lot of ways to go around here. I don't know what that monster is. I really do like this Festive Thorns special though. I couldn't fall into the water there, otherwise I probably would have. Just from my dashing. Stamp icon number 1. I have not collected a single one of these icons until just now. Have 10 of those, so that's 10 beads, so that's 30 points. Or it's 50 if I find out what they're like. I guess Low likes sandwiches, so I can get the 8 sandwiches and just feed them to her.
The cave is wider here, but the path isn't.
Yeah, let's head back routes and backtrack.
This path really needs support. Lo just died. Horribly.
Wow, that sounds like fun. How about a match with me then?
Your own vestige. I like having my partner around. Target's feet. Barrage of lightning bullets at the target. That sounds like that would be a strong one. He uses Tannecker. Oof, base mobility is slow. I mean, everything else is blessed up, except for mobility. Action spike, improve stagger resistance, reduce pain. Oh god, why do those cost so much? And it's just not that good of an effect, really. That effect almost sucks ass. Pretty much can use every ability. Oh.
Ooh, bless me.
This is you and your effect. Me and my partner. Oh, that could be useful. We'll go to restorative offerings. Sure, it's restorative offerings. No, I think it's. That's the defensive support selection. These will be the attack weapons. It's pretty slow moving, huh? stuff here. That's kind of nice. We should go buy some of those venom cartridges. Just be nice to her. Don't need
I'll be
right
there
now.
Soon. Mountains are convoluted, aren't they? We can certainly use this. Goes a long way down.
Sure does.
Enemy spotted. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. It's just a regular big giant size special enemy.
Found something valuable today.
Another one of those. And some more of the map. Should be looking around on the sides just in case. There's a hidden area that we can drop down into. Definitely want
to
always.
We have to choose
prepared.
One way or the other.
Well, you won't.
There's a hole. Sorry, I was looking at something.
It's a long way to go down. There, fired all of a sudden. Oh, hey, look, it's a fancy door. Man, that is still further down.
We should come back later. A black door. Not a good omen. There must be a purpose for this.
It'd annoy the shit out of you after climbing all the way down here. It lets me use these things. Now hopefully it doesn't take away the 36 A's I've built up. Oh, it did too. This one's pretty slow. Let's see how much they do for damage, though.
What?
Let's do about 800.
An ambush, is it?
Yeah, this thing looks way less. Still, I like the speed. kind of homing of those ones a little bit more. I do like the big bloody spike though, that thing is pretty good. Messing around with you. I'm not sure I need to level up. A lot more. I went down that way.
I hope we don't get surrounded here. This is a bad place to fight. Another. Did you find something good? What's that doing there?
I don't know. I mean, an antifreeze tonic is probably better put in here. Somewhere else. Initial strike is mine. Oh crap. I'm gonna bump myself in the corner if I just help. Oof.
I'm gone. Again.
Oh, that's just... can't throw through me. That's just being cheap. So much.
It's getting dark.
Be sure to save some healing.
Now, is it possible just to avoid that guy, I wonder? That's so bright. And then we run into a boss after that.
That's quite a view. Yeah. I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
Hey, look, there's a big crystal palace.
It's just like before.
in the memory.
Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you... trying to tell me something?
He vanished. What the hell was that?
Yeah, he must be one of the special peoples.
Oh.
A vestige.
Then, are his memories inside?
They must be. I do not envy having to do that every time, jamming your hand full of spikes.
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm sorry, but no. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of frenzy. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a strain. I'm afraid I cannot allow it.
But he did it anyway.
Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sister, you wouldn't know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is your battlefield, successor.
Okay then, I'm off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have.
And what an asshole, Jared.
I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack. Nicola, a successor.
Yep.
Up until now, all that time I was with Nicola, it was just a copy he made of himself.
Just to make you feel
that
better.
That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
up in the
moment. I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us, we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, he...
Well, he's still alive. He's a successor.
I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him.
It probably looks a lot closer than it actually is over there. By a lot less to get there. That's for sure. Well, Fionn, that's his vestiges. Oh, thank you, missile. I needed you. I had my ass handed to me by a guy earlier.
The lost are in the snow. Watch the ground. Now we should watch out for the trees. The sky feels close from up here, doesn't it?
That's the same thing that was picking our ass earlier. Well, that one just doesn't give enough poison. Oh, I should have used overdrive earlier. That was good.
We can certainly use this.
That was almost another death. Oh, of course, there's one right beside him. Dang it. I was not checking that out.
You're finally awake again. We may need something more.
That's just silly, I know you guys.
Yeah.
doesn't look like that buff goes away either. Oh, well, thank you very much for that, friend. That's a good way to deal with him. He was kindly enough to donate his 5,000 souls to a greater cause. Probably dash over the... Not gonna take the chance. Ways down, but it's too far down. I think the trick is to really hit them really hard before they throw on that ice armor. That ice armor just does not go away. Cool. Thicker spikes.
We can certainly use this.
Can we? Another one of those.
Where's Mia?
It's the own vestiges. There's a lot of little piles over here. Long way, because we do not want to step on that ice of death, which there are several. I was just hoping for a normal attack, but this works. There are a lot of it throughout the round. Well, looks like there's nothing else to get there, so we can move forward.
Did you find something good?
Actually, yeah, that's not that bad. For sure, if we used fire in this area, we'd be doing not bad, but. Of course, we're not getting fire stuff in the ice area. Uh-huh. Bust the fuel. You have to go and die, Lo. I would have preferred if we'd stop doing that, please. Okay.
I was waiting for you.
Well, just get back over. I might be able to get 5,000 souls out of that guy again. Well, that was a very interesting back attack. Get him. As soon as my ally goes down, I just die horribly. Makes a big difference having one of them with me.
We have recovered something valuable.
Well, whatever. Oh, they can drop those phenochromes. Hey look, there's another one of those friendly things. Another low over there. It's probably not as simple as just going over there to find that spot. Okay, now hopefully low won't step on that. and die a horrible death. Let's run all the way around. I'm doing. Looked like a bunch of them were gonna come at us, but then they didn't. That one just stuck over there.
Did you find something good?
Yeah, medium souls. You can never go wrong with crystals. Another one of those big problem guys over here in the corner.
I'll make good use of this.
That was a lot better when we stayed aggressive with it. He was bringing a treasure chest to the room. Yes, he was.
I pray there's something valuable inside.
Your mantle plus 5. Could be good. This whole time, I have not had any passes on this class. Oh, like a champ. 7-3, this must have for this. Impulse will help us out. Might help us a little bit. Oh yeah, I was also gonna check out the coat we have. Okay, so it's like the Hedgehog Fort, but little light gifts. Lowers are turning over. I still really like this. I can't give this up. Alive. Going good. You are the friend.
Why wasn't it lowered in the first place?
That's a good question.
Please remember to take care of yourself. Such menace. I hope I'm being of some assistance. We can certainly use this.
Ooh, he has a thing on him.
This is a bad place to fight.
We're not as strong as I thought you were.
It seems our skill was superior. What's hidden in there?
A shipping plus five. B and C. Attack isn't too bad compared to the no impulse, thank you. So 480 is what I have for that sword. That's
how do you like exploring with me?
I like it. A good companion to have. Oh, that's an extra area. So please put that down. I think I can go over 60 in this one. Nope. I don't need to go over 60, so it's all good.
There are no more of those trees here.
I'll just take a quick look at the top here. Wait a minute. That's a full circle.
Nothing gets past you, huh?
I hope I'm not missing things.
Ha!
87%. We're going to miss something.
Did you find something good?
Of course. More green steel.
This is the crypt. I've been waiting for you.
Silene.
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Still have to get the thing beyond vestige. Yeah. We'll probably get that after this boss here, though.
What are those things? What happened here?
Mia, watch out!
Nicola is such a kind little brother.
Where am I?
You're a very lucky young man. You've been reborn.
Where's Mia?
Now, there's no need to worry. We can bring her back too, I promise.
I guess since he's a vampire thing, he's probably been alive for a while.
Nicola's exam results came in. He does have successor potential.
Successor?
But his numbers really aren't all that high. They pass, yes, but just barely.
True. The rest would have to depend on him.
Look away from the light.
I've been waiting. I'm afraid I've lost the way.
A lot of souls. We can probably handle this. Hopefully it doesn't mess up my castings. It kind of became a robot.
It's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia. Give up. Nicola!
He just created copies of himself.
I have to keep Mia safe.
He's been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized. But your sister is here now! I'm here!
Sure about her. Okay, let's see if we messed up our castings. Nope.
Oof.
I tried to touch that, but it just doesn't work for me.
I can't heal much longer.
I can get through it.
Are you feeling all right?
I feel great. Let's finish. It's a little ways away from one. It's not tough, right? I want to use this.
It's wise to be prepared. Watch yourself.
Yeah, dodge at that time. That was not too bad at all. And now we can acquire another one of these things.
Thank you.
Quick, grab it before it revives.
You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
And the watches. Special memories. Well, this was a lot shorter than the last area, that's for sure. Maybe that last area was just really, really big. The cathedral place. Or maybe it just felt really big, but it wasn't. It was broken up with that special memories shard.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
Alright.
Well, he took that info like a champ. Oh no, I was supposed to go through the door. It's so far away. Run! Oh no.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe.
Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I?
I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's alright.
Always worrying about it.
I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia.
Well, having him as a successor is better than having him as dust, so that's not bad. Still there, he'll just be a robot boy.
Nicola!
Mia?
Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone.
It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia?
in a touching moment.
I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia!
Not post-apocalyptic world, maybe? Need to spend your time with your brother?
Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
Oh, what? I can't restore him this time. Oh, that's not good. Poor little guy. This was not meant to be, I guess, this time.
Thanks.
I wonder why we could, weave the other one back together, but this one we couldn't.
Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
Well, you can help us out, and you gave me your gun.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but the kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you. You agree, right?
Yeah, of course. We like having a hero around. Makes the team an even 50-50 split. If you don't count Lo, because she's not in any of the cutscenes.
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there, people like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now.
Never find a key for the other place.
Isn't that right, Nicola? I'll come back for you, little brother.
Queen's Breath, Codon or Queen, specializes in the use of advanced gifts supplement. Supplements and low stats with gifts.
I could sense Mia's determination.
Increases every human vicinity with a marked blast. Ancient Punisher. Aura Flash. Some blade and swing it from their bark. That's what he did. Ambition allows you to put heavier weapons and blood veils.
Stay still to feel the flow of things.
Here's the balance of resistance to attack, lowers mobility and elemental resistance. I don't care about that. This looks pretty bad, honestly. I kind of forgot to actually set the ones that I'd learned.
Duty, the entire reason for my existence, is to stand by my successor. Look at that.
Yeah, it's a good thing we actually came out here just to grab that last one. Clearly, we're missing a small spot somewhere around here. Might even be further back than the first couple. Around here, up here. Even more than just those two doors, or I don't think there was anyone else at those doors, was there?
Could you fix this stuff up for us?
Yikes, you must have seen some real action. Don't worry, I've got it taken care of. So what happened?
Huh?
You all look so happy, especially Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
Hey, this is that person.
What is she doing here?
Looks like she's almost dying.
Jack. You have to save Jack.
Glad you came frenzy. Back to home base.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there. How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that. What's going on exactly? Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral? We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could...
Oh, that's with the locked door.
Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them. And to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done, even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose... It really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here, to keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement, until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
Temporary vessel. I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise. Actually, I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral, do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say... Mido?
You know him?
Yeah. He sold us out. Me and my entire family.
Well, sounds like he has a vendetta against him.
I'm sorry about what happened. We couldn't find a vessel for the relic, and my body was reaching its limit. That's why we needed you. I wish I could have told you everything, but my role as a watcher had to remain secret. Jack must still be... Jack...
You... Restore prestige. Yes.
You're always standing around and protecting me. I don't need you to do that, you know.
Are you saying that you have no need of me, successor?
No, that's not what I mean. Just I don't want you to waste your whole life on me. I'll be all right. You should live for yourself.
Live for myself?
They don't know how to do that.
My successor, he said I should live for myself, instead of as an attendant of the relics. But to what end? My duty, the entire reason for my existence, is to stand by my successor. If I were to abandon my duty, then my life would have no meaning.
Maybe once we get all of the memories together, Ario will know what to do.
Forgive me, but this is the only place I have. I can belong nowhere else. As your attendant, protecting you is my duty. I was made to stand by your side. And so, as long as you remain in this place, I will also remain. Now and forever, until the time of your salvation.
Yeah, she kept her word to that.
An attendant can only find meaning in the pursuit of their mission. There can be no other life for them beyond the one they were made for.
That's not true. We'll find a better life for you.
It seems like such an awkward, sad existence.
It sure is.
If I had never met you, I think by now I would also be...
You're turning into a memory crystal for someone? It's a good possibility.
You have returned.
You're missing one, Fiona. I mean, all we get is frost. Frost weapon out of it, so we don't need to know much about that.
Was I of any assistance?
I told you I was looking for my friends, right? They were all mercenaries that grew up in the same orphanage. The person who ran the private military company we belonged to was Mido himself. I never heard from them after I revived, so I figured they were all dead. I never would have guessed they were hiding in one of the Queen's experimental units. Make sure you're ready.
I'll be ready.
I've got a whole new line of... But seriously, you've made my... If you want it, I got it.
No, you don't have a whole new... It'd be nice if you did have more. Maybe she'll restock them whenever I run out. Turtles. Nice. Pivot and slow cartridge.
Watch yourself.
Thanks to everyone's hard work. Make sure you...
Don't worry about me. I've done what I had to do.
Thanks. I've really got to get stronger now.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter.
There's still a government.
Do anything senseless. Don't let.
Yeah, I believe that was the one. As soon as we load up in here, we'll be calling that good. Oh my, it's blurry. So this is where we'll be calling this today, guys. Thanks for watching. Come back again, watch the next episode if you want to. And I'll see you guys then.